Good afternoon, fans. Hopefully we've got a few people coming onto the stream now. We always play that little video at the beginning for that purpose. We've got a really super duper special show for you today. 30 to 40 minutes of music. Wednesday last week, the 15th, a band emerged on YouTube Watch that did a song that has come through our queue for approval. I've lost count, probably 500 or 600 times. If we approved all of them, it wouldn't be Aussies and Kiwis for Anzacs anymore. It'd be Aussies and Kiwis for Hype Duo. So you loved them. You wanted to see them. We've brought them to you. And here they go. I'm not going to waste any time. Whoop.
The bugle still sound, the last post at dawn, and as a sign of respect, we will walk onto our lawn. We will do what we can to show you that we care, and as we all sing Advance Australia Fair. So polish your medals and press your shirt, but still crack a cold one, even though we know it hurts. We can't line the streets with the confetti you deserve, but today we remember those who serve. We will never forget you on this Anzac Day, lest we forget when the world has lost its way. We will always remember on this Anzac Day, and we thank you for the sacrifice you made. So polish your medals and press your shirt, and still those who lost then lost their way. But you had our back, and today we've got yours. At the falling of the sun, Australia will pause. To our mates who have served, to the ones that we know, to Woody and to Franklin, and my brother Flano, we would usually catch up for a beer and a feed, but we're always here if there's anything you need. We will never forget you on this Anzac Day, lest we forget when the world has lost its way. We will always remember on this Anzac Day, and we thank you for the sacrifice you made. All the RSLs are empty, and things won't be the same, but that doesn't mean respect won't be paid. For the Anzac spirit, it will shine on through today, and next year will be better. It's the Aussie way. From cadet through to corporal and sergeant in his mess, thanks to you for being there and giving it your best. Cheers to you from your lounge room, cause we have to say we salute you on this Anzac Day. We will never forget you on this Anzac Day, lest we forget when the world has lost its way. We will always remember on this Anzac Day, and we thank you for the sacrifice you made. We will remember them on Anzac Day. We will remember them on this Anzac Day. day. How we going, my friends? We're Hype Duo.
Cheers, guys.
This is the weirdest concert we've ever done. Hi, Arnie E. How you going? I saw your comment. So, yeah, you can comment through the show, my friends. We'll do about a half-hour set for you like we normally would. We're going to get maybe a little bit loose later on like we normally would at a gig. This guy, yeah.
Grab a beer if you haven't already.
Oh, and we're occasionally out to swear too. So, fuck. This is an original song that a good friend, Sol Santilli, wrote. It's his birthday today. He's 57. I don't even know how old he is. He always looks the same.
Never gets older. Cheers, Sol. Happy birthday, brother.
Cheers, buddy. Tell me how the story is, the bittersweet, the burning trends. What will be left of my heart? The summertime, the winter chills, the earliest the reborn feels. What will we do at the start? Set me free. Let me be. Take me down to the river. Take me far away. And I'll be coming home soon. I promise you. Yeah. The time we need to fall apart, the wind and ice, the guilty heart. What will be left of my soul? The other side, Jekyll and Hyde. A part of me, I love that ride. We're down the end of the line. Set me free. Let me be. Take me down to the river. Take me far away. And I'll be coming home soon. I promise you. Set me free, let me be, take me down to the river, take me far away, and I'll be coming home soon, I promise you. Take me down to the river. Just take me far away. And I'll be coming home soon. I promise you. And the crowd goes crazy. Woo.
Thanks, guys.
How do you know?
Please, please, please. Thank you. Hope you're having a great day, guys. Happy Fridays. Big day tomorrow as well. So make sure you've got your app and everything all ready to go for Anzac Day. Obviously, it's a very special day as we've already experienced. So make it what it can be and as good as it can be considering all the circumstances. And yeah, cheers. This is a cover of one of our favorites anyway. We did a video clip and everything for it as well, if you want to check it out on YouTube or whatever. It's called House of Rising Sun. Cheers.
Hi, Mum. Oh, Lee. Hey, how you going? Alrighty. This is weird for us too, my friends. It's been a long time since we played together, so.
I miss you, Greg.
Get the fuck away from me. Distance yourself. There is a love in New Orleans. the cold rising sun. It's been the ruin of many a poor boy, and I know why you've won. My mother was a tailor. She sold my new boutique. My father was a gambling man down in New Orleans. Now the only thing a gambler needs is a suitcase and jail. Now only time that he is satisfied is when he's on the drum. Your children, not to do what I have done, to spend your life in singing misery in the house of the rising sun. Well, I've got one foot on the platform, then the other foot on the train. Yeah, I'm going back to New Orleans, to wear that ball and chain.
Nearly ate my hair during that.
Cut your hair, mate.
Sound like your mother. Usually at gigs, we get the crowd to sing this one first. So if you're at home, you got a beer in your hand, and you feel like having a sing-along and a swear.
Get the neighbours talking, why not, eh? We're all at home anyway.
Oh, your neighbours are going to love this.
Bye, guys.
This one goes out to my Auntie Alice if she's watching.
Now I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got a reason, but I just don't wanna know. For 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years to waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. I'm gonna get used to not living next door to Alice. 24 years to waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. I gotta get used to not, one more time, well, to Alice.
We got married early, never had no money. Then when we got laid off, he really hit the skits. He started up his drinking, then they started fighting. He took a pretty badly, she took both the kids. But she said, I'm not standing back to watch you slowly die. Watch me walking out the door, out the door, out the door. Even to the brothers, got a little power. Then a little later, Did about a year. Then he wanna let up. I said, I wanna see you. She thought he's trying to bad up. So she sent him up the fair. But he was riding through the cave in the promenade on a red bush. To her door. To her door. To her door. To her door. Oh yeah. He came on a Sunday, every muscle aching, walking in slow motion, just like it'd been hit. Then he wrote a hate it, could I make a picture? And could he make a picture? He got a modest fit. He was shaking in his seat, riding through the streets in a silver top. He was shaking in his seat, riding through the streets. And a silver top. To her door. 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 To her door.
Oh, the Nico. It was earlier. I couldn't talk through the song and say, hi, Nico.
Nico's our drummer. So, hey, Nico, good to see you, brother. Hope we miss you, mate. We miss you.
yeah, sort of.
We're going to dedicate this song to you, Nico, I reckon.
To Nico and Lardog too, why not?
Lara out there. Miss you guys.
The next song isn't appropriate, but hey, why not? It's been a while since we've played, my friends. We're doing a bit of cheating and reading some lyrics and whatnot. Nope. There's the bastard.
Went down to Santa Fe, where Renoir paints the walls. Described you clearly, but the sky began to fall. Am I ever gonna see your face again? Am I ever gonna see your face again? Tram cars and taxis, little waxworks on the move. Carry young girls past me, that not of them are you. Am I ever gonna see your face again? Am I ever gonna see your face again? Without you near me, I've got no place to go. Go away at the bar and maybe you might show. Am I ever gonna see your face again? Am I ever gonna see your face again? Just got the tears that's falling from my eyes. Don't walk out in the rain so no one sees me cry. Am I ever gonna see your face again? 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 Am I ever gonna see your face? Yeah! your face again. Am I ever gonna see your face again? Am I ever gonna see your face again? Am I ever gonna see your face again?
Yeah, found a new party trick.
This next one's a song for the boys. So it's not that we don't love you girls, but this one's called Yeah, the Boys. It's an original song we wrote a little while ago. Check it out if you want. Hope you're having a good Friday. Happy Friday. This one goes out to Luke, actually. He's one of our biggest fans, I think. And we were supposed to do his party a couple of weeks ago, and it got canned because of the whole coronavirus thing. So, Luke, if you're watching, man, this one's for you. I know you boys always send us chats of you guys
getting on it.
Getting on it. So we love those videos. Keep them coming. Cheers.
Smashing tinnies, eh? The original version is very polka, but Mick's going to do it a bit rocky.
Not the type of guy you think he'd do alright. He's got a hot Sheila right by his side. He's punching about his weight. Yeah, the boys. Drinking at the pub in the inner shop. He says he's got a double lean before he's round. He's the cheap asshole of the group. Yeah, the boys.
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 We drink, talk shit, fight, sing all night. Yeah, the boys.
Yeah, the boys.
He's gonna stick around till 9 o'clock. Cause the missus said so, she's also got his prop. It's in her handbag along with his balls. Yeah, the boys.
Yeah, the boys.
He only smokes when he drinks, so he says he's had 30 at morning and now I've got none left. He promises he'll give them back.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, the boys.
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 We drink, talk shit, fight, sing all night. Yeah, the boys.
Yeah, the boys.
He works night shift and he never comes out. When he does, he's either late or he's never allowed. He's the wings and bloke of the group. Yeah, the boys.
Yeah, the boys.
Small man syndrome of the UFC. Three gym games, now he's fucking with me. He's a ranky little bloody ginger, he is. Yeah, the boys.
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 We drink, touch, shit, fight, sing all night. Yeah, the boys.
Yeah, the boys, Jody.
Yeah, the boys.
A second year apprentice and he thinks he's the shit. He does fuck all and thinks he gets away with it. And Centrelink is looking good. Yeah, the boys.
Yeah, the boys.
He counts up many beers he's had throughout the night. The first to pass out and the first to pass out. He's a soft cock, dead shit. Mate is punching above his weight. He never comes out afraid of the wife and mess up a blow. Yeah, the boys.
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 We can't talk shit, fight, and sing all night.
Yeah, the boys.
I just saw Luke commented. Cheers, brother.
No, yeah, the boys.
We'll check that comment out later. Bro.
And Jody as well.
We do miss the old Plumpton Days at the Pig Shit, so that's our local pub. So we hope to be back there as soon as this is over. Don't worry about that. But
and Gaz, if you're watching, I need a real filmy cup. It's empty. Where's the beer fairy?
The Aussiest song of all time. We wish we wrote this one as well because it's a very cool song. But. This one talks about all things Australian. We got a couple of those songs, so. Here we go. Whoop.
Yeah. traveling on a white outcome day. On a hippie trailhead full of zombies. I met a strange lady, she made me nervous. She took me in and gave me breakfast. Yes, she said, you come from a land down under. Women roaring in thunder. Can you hear that thunder? You better run, you better take cover. My yeah. Buying bread from a man in Brussels. Yeah, he was 6 foot far, full of muscle. I said, do you speak my language? He just smiled and gave me a Vegemite sandwich. Then he said, you come from a land down under. Living going in thunder. Can you hear that thunder? You better run, you better take cover. Lying at an in Bambi with a slack jaw, not much to say. Why said to the man, are you trying to tempt me? Because I come from a land of plenty. Then he said, you come from a land down under. When you go and then thunder. Can you hear that thunder? You better run, when I take cover. You come from a land down under. Oh yeah. When you go and then thunder. Can you hear that thunder? Better run, you better take cover.
Yeah. Did you turn the aircon off? Good lord.
It is hot in here, eh?
It's just been a while since we played, I think. Gotta quench your thirst. You can't wear the horse thing, can you?
I can't, but I would if I could.
Grab it for a sec. This is what we normally wear at gigs. Mick exhausts himself in this monstrosity of a thing.
But I can't wear it with a headset on. I tried before and it just doesn't work.
He's going to try anyway, just for you guys. Yeah, why not?
That still looks pretty ridiculous. I think I'll just take it.
It looks ridiculous either way.
It looks more ridiculous.
Anyway, this one's called Pony.
Actually, when we put out We Will Never Forget You, Daryl Braithwaite wrote us a message, so that was pretty cool. So this one's for him.
And before we forget, my friends, Ash, huge fangirl. She, I don't know, is there?
I can't hear it.
I'm pretty good. Technical dick with...
Sorry, I'm good now. I'm good.
All right, shit.
There we go, I was worried there.
As I was saying, Ash, fangirl... This next song's for you. And also Deb. Deb, it's your birthday. Happy birthday, Deb.
Is that Deb that we... No, that's Deb. The Deb.
The Deb.
The Deb. Cheers, Deb.
And any other Debs in the world whose birthday it is, Debbie. Deborah. And anyone's birthday who it is. Yeah, fuck it. Why not?
We will fly way up high where the cold wind blows in the sun, laughing, having fun with all the people that you know. If the situation should keep us separated, you know the world won't fall apart. You will free the beautiful bird who's grown inside your heart. Can you see it? It's down on the ground. That's the wild note. Looking all around, that's the way it's gonna be, little darling. You go riding on the horses, hey, yeah. Way up in the sky, little darling. And if you fall, pick you up, pick you up. And you will grow until you go. I'll be right there by your side. Even then, you whisper the wind, and she will carry up your eyes. Ask you all the people of the world, in wonder's lonely cry. You see them trying every way they know how to make the spirit fly. Can you see it? He's down on the ground. That's a broken wing, looking all around. That's the way it's gonna be, little darling. You go riding on the horses, hey, yeah. Way up in the sky, little darling. But if you fall, pick you up, pick you up. Now, if you're at home, my friends, you're smashing back tinnies, having some fluids and whatever you need to do, sing along with me. Ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. So that's the way it's gonna be, little darling. You go riding on the horses, yeah, yeah. Way up in the sky, little darling. And if you fall, pick you up, pick you up. That's the way it's gonna be, little darling. You go riding on the horses, yeah, yeah. Way up in the sky, little darling. And if you fall, pick you up, pick you up.
That last note was for you, Lard Dog.
I think you did turn the aircon off, or maybe we're just getting old and we're out of shape.
I think that's more the case, man. I don't know. I didn't touch the aircon, to be honest.
It's trivial. It doesn't matter. Ooh. After the show, my friends, we're going to answer whatever you throw at us. We'll sit down for maybe 10, 15 minutes or so and just have a yarn. Send us anything you like. No dick pics.
Feel free to post in the comments a picture of you having a beer in your lounge room or something would be cool. So, yeah, post some pictures if you want. We'd love to have a look at what you're up to.
Just saw Ian too. Cheers, mate.
Ian, we miss you, mate. Cheers.
Yeah. I said I was good, but it's been a while.
I keep your eyes on the road, your hands upon the wheel. Oh, keep your eyes on the road, your hands upon the wheel. We're going to the roadhouse, we're gonna have a real a good time, yeah.
Yeah, Benny.
Way back at the roadhouse, they got some bungalows. Way back at the roadhouse, they got some bungalows. That's for the people who love to go down. So let it roll, baby, roll. Let it roll, baby, roll. Let it roll, baby, roll. Let it roll. All night long. You're gonna roll, 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 you gotta thrill my soul, alright. Roll, 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 you gotta thrill my soul. You wanna eat your puna, reach your bone. You want that east on, come here, right? Russian lady. Russian lady, give up your vows, give up your vows. Say the city, say the city, right now. Well, I woke up this morning and I got myself a bill. When I walked on the morning and I got myself a beer. The future's uncertain, the earth is always lit. Let it roll, baby, roll. Let it roll, baby, roll. Let it roll, baby, roll. Let it roll. All night long.
Yeah. Where's your guitar tech when you need them? Good time for a couple more, my friends. Thanks for staying put.
If you have.
You got no choice. This is another original that's very hard to sing, and I don't know why I did it. But it's fun. It's fun to play live. I've only done it live a couple of times, and it's just about being Aussie.
Well, I'm Australian, man. I'm Australian, man. Baby in a tin can. I'm Australian, man. I'm Australian, man. I've seen a wombat, hit a cat, footy show, crack a fat, dick smith, Vegemite, Rodney Reed, punchline, sing a song, crack a bong, friends a womp, conga womp, bows, he'll pick a winner, 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 chicken dinner, Steve Smith, classic cat, itchy balls, have a scratch, Parramatta, wooden spoon, 40 beers, baby, get. I'm Australian, man, I'm Australian, man, baby, in a tin can, I'm Australian, man, I'm Australian, man. Take a brew of a brew, drink a beer from a shoe cold. Cause it's such a super cooler bar, roll. Cause your horses break, wait, you're a god on your mate. Hack it back, a sore throat, with a snapper's tank. But your guests play more, who give you sing more? Kicks out for the boys, everybody's a boy. I'm Australian, man. I'm Australian, man. Baby in a tin can. I'm Australian, man. I'm Australian, man. I've been to Auburn, Bankstown, Brooklyn Hills, Blacktown, Berwick, Camden, Campbelltown, Hornsby, Lancaster, Hurstville, Liverpool, Leichhardt, Manly, Mossman, Marrickville, Penrith, Parramatta, Cabramatta, Doonside, Greenwich, Sackville, Sutherland, Waverley, Willoughby. I'm Australian, man. I'm Australian, man. Baby in a tin can. I'm Australian, man. I'm Australian, man. Oh, the Mickey. Ed Kelly, Meat Pie, Tim Tam, Terry Wright, Cooker, Power, Maya, Low, Sunburn, Have a Go, Cricket Day, 5 days, Rinse Spoon, Home Base, Drop Bears, Eric Banner, Wavatar, Tame, and the VB, to his new W, have a fish. All good, not a drummer, give us a good thing, but I'm Australian, man. I'm Australian, man. VB in a tin pin, I'm Australian, man. I'm Australian, man. Oh, keep going. Macca's Lunch, Drive Through, Crocodile, Quicks, Food, Boomerang, Chucky, Yui, to his game, have a shoey, Anzac, Aussie flag, have a beer, have a snack, run out loud, Al Stewart, Opera House, Late, Stewart, Marta Sauce, Barbecue, only buy a month of this, buy a case, what a place, nothing in Australia. I'm Australian, man, I'm Australian, man, baby in a tin can, I'm Australian, man, I'm Australian, man.
Need a bed after that. This will be our last song, my friends. If you've seen us live before, or you're just tuning in and you like what you hear, thank you. But we like to do a lot of mashups, so we say it's our last song, but this is going to go for probably 5 minutes or six or seven, who knows. That's not the song.
Massive shout out to Aussies and Anzacs, Aussies and Kiwis for the Anzacs. And, you know, thanks so much for having us on tonight. It's been a pleasure to play here for you guys. And cheers to Jay for putting us on.
Thanks, Jay.
Been amazing, mate. Cheers. All the best. And don't forget to tune in tomorrow for their concert that's happening from, from one. So tune in and we'll be on that too. Our song will be played on that sometime during the day. Cheers. That's We Will Never Forget You, that song.
See you, dudes.
We're new to this, and I hope you've had a good time. We have. Cheers.
Baby, you were always gonna be the one. You only ever did it just for fun, but you run to paradise. Jenny, I'll meet you at the Audi store. You don't need a friend and you can score, but you run to paradise. Oh, shit. Johnny, we were always best of friends. Stick together and be thin, but you run to paradise. And mama, now don't you worry about me anymore. I can see you crying at the door, but you run to paradise. It's like they had it all worked out. You were young and dumb, you could never do wrong. That's right, and they were all surprised. Said they opened their eyes up, open their eyes up. You don't want anyone. You don't want anyone of them. Don't tell me this is paradise. You open your eyes up. But you don't want anyone. You don't want anyone. Don't tell me this is paradise. All the good times, why'd we let them slip away? Why'd we let them slip away? Welcome to paradise. Welcome to paradise. Run to paradise. Run to paradise. Ooh. Hey Jude, don't make it bad. Take a sad song and make it better. But remember to let her into your heart, then you can start to make it better, 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 better.
Thanks for tuning in, my friends. We're Hype Duo. Cheers.
Jeez, it's been a pleasure.
Hey, Jude.
Cheers. See you guys.
Boys, that was amazing. That was amazing. Come and pull up a seat, wipe the sweat off your brow, and we'll field some questions from the crew.
Good Lord.
And what I might do, guys, I might actually jump off the screen because everybody's here for you, and I'll just put the questions up on the screen if you can read your laptop from there.
Yeah, we'll just have to move our mics a bit closer.
No worries. All right, I'm going to dive off, right, and I'll put the first question up, mate. You've got a few questions. Some of them are along the same lines, all right? So I will give you a heads up. I will put them on the screen, but you're getting a lot of requests for tours. We've got WA, Canberra. Where else have we got? The Day on the Green. Can you make this a weekly thing? So I'm going to jump off. You don't need my ugly shaved headed mug here.
And it's not the same without you.
I could have sung along, but I would have ruined your song.
You got a micro?
I'll get the I'll put my glasses back on so I can see the questions. And sick. Away we go. All yours, guys.
Thanks, Jay.
Cheers, Jay.
How long does it take to write a parody song, and how do you decide which song to take off?
With the parodies, we are often on gig trips. We like to everyone does it. They just, you know, muck around with songs. And it is hard. We do a lot of parodies that you don't actually hear. And some come out really bad. And I grew up listening to Weird Al Yankovic, so that's how all this comes through. And plus your Kevin Bloody Wilson's and Chris Franklin, so we incorporate both. And I think it takes, they're probably the quickest that we do.
Yeah, I reckon too. A lot of them happen when we travel a lot for gigs. We go like interstate, or we'll go out to Newcastle or something like that. And when we go out that way, we sort of are in the car for 3 hours, and a song will come on, and we'll just make something go over the top of it. And then next week, Greg will send me the lyrics or whatever he's done, and it goes from there.
Thanks, Steve. When are you coming to South Australia? I've never even been there, to be honest.
No, I haven't either, but I would love to go, and I've heard it's good.
I'm sorry, but I keep forgetting it's on the map, to be honest.
You're going to get some hate mail for that.
No, I do want to go there, actually.
Mate, we'll go to Perth whenever you want us there, but we just got to get bookings, and we got to wait for this stupid disease to go away. So, we're definitely interested in going everywhere, to be honest, but it's just a matter of being able to, really. And I guess, we just love doing what we do, so we're happy to go wherever with it. So
we're the whores of the traveling world. We'll go anywhere.
Yeah, we'll play anywhere. Don't worry about us.
I bet you will. And just FYI, no questions from family members that we know, all right? Oh, Jody, how you going, Darl?
Jody, how are you?
How long did it take to write the Anzac song? Again, that was the quickest thing we've done.
It was pretty quick. I wrote the lyrics in an afternoon, probably in about. I was just sitting down in this room actually, just having a beer and had a guitar in my hand, and I just went, you know what, it'd be good to write an Anzac Day song. So I put my guitar down, and I just wrote lyrics. I didn't actually write anything else. I wrote a poem, and Chris Franklin's a good friend of ours who wrote Bloke, and he did a song called Stay the F, or Stay the Fuck at Home. We've been screaming.
Stay the F, fuck off, mate.
And when he wrote that song at the start of the clip, he actually says, I wrote this poem, and he starts saying it as a poem, and then so I wrote a poem about the Anzacs and sent it to Greg and said, I think we can make this into a song. Greg pretty much wrote all the melodies, did the song, sent it back to me, and I was like, wow, this is special. Sent it to a couple of my friends here in the army and said, what do you think of this? We made a few minor changes because of we didn't want to offend people, and we wanted to make sure that the message got across, but we know how important this day is to those who served. So I guess we made a few little changes to our lyrics and stuff, and thanks to Woody and Mitch for helping us with that. And thanks for your service too, boys, and everyone else who's watching tonight and tomorrow is all for you guys. And we do really appreciate your service to our beautiful country.
No double questions, Jody. Sorry. What have you been doing besides playing music to keep you doing? Oh, you don't want to hear that.
Especially not from Greg. There's going to be some dirty stories there.
Just doing what every 32-year-old male does.
No, we've just been hanging out. We've been chilling a lot and doing a lot of recordings. Actually, we did that for Stay There, Fuck at Home. We did all the video editing and all the audio editing, and we put it together. So we had like... Dave Gleason from Scream Jackson stuff, and like it was a mammoth job.
I reckon we've been busier without gigging.
Yeah, we've been absolutely flat out. The last week we've done, I've probably done 15 radio interviews, probably.
Yeah.
News interview.
Even Colin Jackie Earle, they play our song now on a segment. If the boys, every time someone wins, the tradies win, Colin Jackie Earle play Yeah, the Boys.
Yeah, so which is pretty good. So we've been probably the busiest we've ever been in the last 2 weeks, which is funny because we lost 30 gigs overnight and then shit picked up real quick after it. And so we had a bit of a lull where we were like, oh crap, this has gone real shit. And then all of a sudden we got some really good opportunities. So we're grateful for that.
And we have a lot of originals coming out too. We've got about 6 in the works. As you can see on the screen below, just go to our website and you can find our album, which is released in November. And thanks for supporting live music.
Cheers.
Hi, Ash. Is this the same Ash?
I think it might be.
Just a statement. Make sure they're available to play at my wedding next New Year's. All right.
New Year's. There we go.
Beautiful.
I usually like to get really drunk on New Year's, so you're in for a wedding. Nah, I'm joking. Thanks, Ash.
Oh, at the Mercantile, you a Merc fan? Yeah, of course.
Lucas, you play the. I've never heard of. Like, you better be pretty good.
I'm like, yeah, because like you got to audition.
Don't fuck it up for us, man.
We miss the Mercantile. We miss all the people who work there. They're a really top bunch of people as well. And we look forward to getting back there, Mick.
Why not, man? Yeah, come up on stage. Judy, how you going? How did you meet? And did you always want to sing and entertain? Oh, well, I met Mick at a sex dungeon slave bar.
Yeah.
And we've been happily married ever since.
No, Greg's married to my cousin. So just sort of worked out that we met that way. And
he didn't even know I could sing at the start, which I couldn't really.
No, you could.
Oh, thanks, man. you can play guitar, sort of.
Thanks, mate.
Thanks, mate. Nicholas. Hey, guys. Could you play the band played Waltzing Matilda tomorrow?
Ooh. Ooh. I love the song. I don't know, Greg. What do you reckon? We can have a look at it. We might be able to have a look at it.
I don't want to butcher it. Sorry, dude.
Yeah, but we'll have a quick look at it, see if it's doable and if it works, and maybe we can go from there. We might have to write that down. So we'll see what we can do, mate, for you. Cheers.
Hey, Shendell. Who was the master? I am the sex dungeon. I don't know how many people this is going out to, but
I don't know either. We actually can't see anything on how many people are tuned in or anything.
But its name was Mr. Slippy Fist, if that's any consolation.
Oh, there's been a few.
Brent, man. All right. At a wedding, someone...
The bride?
I'll tell one, you tell one.
Okay. There's been some really good ones, though.
They're always weddings. I've got a double whammy. The same wedding, a lady, poor bugger, she was about 65, and she fell over our foldback, and she crashed into our drummer's kick drum and cracked her head, and we thought, like, she was gone, pretty much.
Yeah.
And I just kept playing, but everyone else stopped because I couldn't see, and she got up and just kept dancing. And we actually thought, like, she needed medical help, but she survived.
There was a there was another one where the bride passed out on the dance floor three times. That was pretty crazy. And then there was this other one where one of the bridesmaids was really drunk and, like, off her face, was sitting on the side of a like a balcony sort of thing, which with about a, you know, or maybe a 2 meter drop on the other side. She fell backwards, split her head open. That was pretty messy. But that wedding was like crazy, like insane how drunk everybody was, and on other things, I think. So,
and if you guys are listening to the actual people at those weddings, we're not like dissing you. That was the funnest shit we've ever done.
Stand it's me. If we're talking about you guys, you've had a cracker of a wedding.
Thanks, Brent. Need a female artist, like our own Aussie lady.
Yeah,
pick me.
Got
pick
one.
Me.
Oh, sorry. We do have one.
Lara Parker Kent.
Check her out. She's a legend, great girl, and an awesome singer. And she's actually Fez Parker from The Radiator's daughter. So that's pretty cool. But she is an absolute champion. So g'day to Lara, and check her out. She's a great girl, and she's a really amazing singer. She does all of our band gigs with us.
Yeah, the girls.
Yeah, the girls. Cheers, Lara.
Fuck off, Cooney. I said no friends. Nah, I love you, buddy. Can't wait to get munted at your wedding.
Munted. I haven't heard that one in a while.
Cool, man.
Oh, boys, awesome job. There were a lot of other questions, but they all I was writing them down. And I think when this COVID shit is over, as somebody put in one of the questions there, Northern Territory and Tasmania haven't asked you to come there yet, but everywhere else, we've got WASA, Canberra, Richmond. I'm not sure if that's Richmond, South Australia, New South Wales, or Victoria. We've got Gippsland. We've got the Gold Coast. So I reckon we need to get a road tour going.
Mate,
bloody oath.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Yeah.
Anyone in Northern Territory going to represent?
No anyone in Northern Territory.
Anyone in the comments? Anyone watching from Northern Territory or Tasmania? Come on. We need to do a full tour.
Franklin's from Tassie.
Franklin, we were actually supposed to play in Tassie earlier this year, but we had to can it because of health reasons. But it was going to happen with Chris Franklin. We've done a few gigs with that legend. So if you're watching, Franklin, cheers, bro.
I'll get Darwin in, Ash. Oh, Ash.
Ash has got you back. Ash is ex-Navy, so she'd know plenty of people from Darwin. I think we've got you. I think we've just about got you covered. Yep. Oh, somebody. I'm going to put it on.
Don't be like that.
Oh, we got Backyards, Bathurst, the Philippines. Why the hell not, eh?
Mate, we go
the
there.
UK, yeah. Go international. Yeah, you guys have definitely hit the big time here. You have got a lot of fans. We've got some smaller places. Thank you, Ash, for that comment. It's see you in the NT, yeah?
What a great advertising campaign.
Mudgee, we've got Ricky in. Newcastle, yeah.
We played Mudgee before.
We played Mudgee, and we were supposed to be at the Ricky Inn in April.
Oh, but yeah.
It got canned. It was the first gig that got canned, I think, wasn't it? Mm. Yeah, so we'll be back at the Ricky one day, I'm sure. So
for sure.
That's in the dates, don't worry. We'll get back there.
Well, I remember Wednesday a week ago when your song first hit the watch list on Facebook, and someone tagged me. I went straight over to it, loved it, messaged your site, got the auto reply to say, ring Jenny.
Yeah.
Spring Jenny. Yeah, then a couple of days we had you all booked in for tomorrow's 105 songs.
Yep.
And then it was just yesterday we were chatting and he said you were going to do a live show and I said, why not do it through our platform? And we are.
Yeah, thanks so much.
Thanks, Jay.
No, I'm really grateful too. You know, the members have clearly loved it. I mean, why wouldn't they? I love the songs, man. The boys. That's going on.
Yeah, the boys. Like,
stick onto the boat right now, I'll tell you.
Yeah, we loved it.
There's also a lot of comments there asking if you can make this a weekly thing, which is, considering the fame you're about to have, that might be a little hard to commit to.
Well, no, not at all. We're still going to be sitting in our bedrooms 90% of the time like everyone else.
He'll still be playing with himself. It's fine. We're doing nothing.
We'll definitely try and do this again.
Oh, for sure. Thanks, man. Even like a half hour, like that's, you know, no biggie for us.
Oh, it's rehearsal.
Exactly.
Keeping your fingers loose.
I felt a bit rusty tonight. It's been a long time since we played, actually.
Yeah. Well, like, literally, we were playing three nights a week, most weeks, or at least two. And, you know, there was a time pretty much where we were, like, 3 to 5 nights a week for 2 months straight. Mm. And we didn't even need to look at each other. We just knew what to do. And, because it's been so quiet, it's just a totally different feeling when you play something. And also wearing a headset, like...
That was weird.
It was the weirdest shit I've ever done. We have callbacks raging at us. You know, like, it's like you can't even, you know, move. It's that loud and your ears ring for 3 days. We love it. But tonight was very different, but still cool. Don't get us wrong.
Yeah, it was a good experience.
It was good. Something different, you know.
We might have to switch you to earbuds so you can get that BoJack Horseman on.
Mate, I might have to do something about that. But if you do watch any of our live footage, there's footage of me wearing it live.
We can't go without it.
Yeah, I love it. Yeah, actually, Paulie from the Pig Shit bought me that. So cheers, Paulie, if you're listening. I don't know if you are.
So, Mick, you do. You're a school teacher, is that right?
Yeah, correct.
Is that why you wear the horse
head? Yeah, I'll wear the horse head at work. I hope that doesn't get me any trouble.
And what were you doing before you became famous there, Greg?
I'm still currently employed as well. I work in the Department of Waste Management, Agarbo.
Oh, so you're in the mafia, right?
Oh, get out of it.
Waste management.
I'm Agarbo.
Sorry, I didn't mean to cut you off. So I've taken my glasses off, so I can't see if there's any more questions.
Okay.
I might let you guys talk for a couple of minutes and I'll do a quick scroll and see if I can find anything else.
No worries.
Oh, yeah. Don't watch too many live streams. It's mostly comments. Lots of love. Lots and lots of love. Oh, here we go. It's your shout.
Cheers, Anita.
Cheers.
Oh, and we've got a version 2 for you. Yeah.
Yeah, the girls.
Yeah, we do sometimes do it live at the last set, after the last chorus, we do a Yeah, the Girls chorus. So
might have to start writing some verses, I think.
Yeah, that's it.
Good Lord.
But yeah, we do love the girls. Cheers.
Do you want to go for a tour to Wuhan, China?
Get some bat kebabs.
Jesus.
Bat kebabs.
You going to be our roadie, Brendan, or we're in this together? Come on.
Look, there's some great, hilarious comments. I think this pretty well sums it up.
Oh, cheers, Liv.
I just want to say a massive thanks to everyone for all the support. Like, you know, we got people who come to like every gig we play, and we didn't know them before we started doing this. And if you're sitting there and you've been to our gigs, and I know some of you can't have, but massive shout out to those people and our family and friends who come and support live music. And if you can support it when it all goes live again, it's going to need the support that you can give. So yeah, cheers. And you know, thanks to all our family and friends. We really do appreciate your support.
Beautiful. I'm just putting Jenny's correct phone number in there because my fat fingers stuffed it up.
Jenny might have a fun night.
Oh, shit.
So, yeah, for bookings, give Jenny a call on 0430 021 639. Make sure you head over to the website, guys and girls. It's www.hypeduo.com.au. Buy a CD. Someone from YouTube right at the beginning of the stream asked, where can I download their music for free on MP3? The answer is nowhere, you tight. You can go to the website, hypeduo.com.au, and you can pay for it.
These are cheers, artists. Jay.
Cheers, Jay.
Put fruit on me plate, you motherfuckers.
That's right. I'm not going to hold you up, guys. It's Friday night. You've got the beers going. Is there anything else you wanted to say to your fans before you take off and get nice and chanked? Or munted?
Munted. Just thanks again, guys, for new fans and old fans. And it was a pleasure to be on the show. Thanks, dudes.
And I guess good I just idea. Want to say a shout out to all the Anzacs and the people who served, the people who came back, that tomorrow is for you guys. And for Australia, let's make it special for our Anzacs, because it's not what it should be this year, and that's what our song's all about. But we can all do a little bit that'll go a long way for them, and they deserve it. They've given us this beautiful homeland, and they've fought for it and died for it, a lot of them. So I guess just make this Anzac Day special as we possibly can for them, because they deserve it. Cheers.
You're absolutely right. Well said, Mick. And one of the ways that you can do that, shameless plug here for our benefactors, is to donate to Soldier On. Soldier On support contemporary veterans and their families to thrive. They need your help. They're a grassroots type of organisation. They're not management heavy. All of the money that you donate goes straight to veterans. So jump on the link on the website here, donate to Soldier On, over $10, and you'll receive a pin, a lapel pin. It's not this one. That's one of Trev's. Children of Vietnam veterans, but you will get a lapel pin if you donate $10 or more. Anything under $10 is welcome as well. You'll get a virtual pin and you'll unlock all of those social media frames, even if you only donate 10 cents. All right, thanks very much, guys. Really appreciate it. Stick around. I think the team wants to come and meet you, so don't leave the studio just yet.
All right,
I'm not going to play the outro video because this is all for you, all right? So we're going to end the broadcast here, everybody. Thank you very much for joining. We'll see if we can get the boys back again in the future. Aussie, Aussie, Aussie.
Yeah, the boys. Cheers, mate.
Cheers, buddy.